morning, Radio Wildcat. I'm Blythe Story.
And I'm Cleo Fisher.
Today is
Monday, April 17th.
Hey, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Why was Cinderella so bad at soccer?
Why?
She kept running from the ball.
Ha 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 ha.
Blythe?
Yeah?
Want to hear a fun fact?
Sure.
Did you notice it's impossible to lick your elbow?
Wow.
Morning, Radio Wildcats. I'm Colt Taylor.
I'm Colt Day.
And we're the weather. The high's 54.
And the low's 30.
Good morning, Reader Wildcats. Today's lunch is
chicken strips, carrots, and grapes.
Good morning, Reader Wildcats. I'm Annie Cullen.
My name is Connor.
And we're going to be asking him a few questions. Where did you go for spring break?
To the Easter hunt.
What was your favorite part?
Collecting eggs.
Would you go back to the Easter egg hunt?
To get all of the eggs.
And what do you recommend to do at the Easter egg hunt?
Play at the playground.
All right, bye, Woody Wildcats.
Good morning, Woody Wildcats. I'm Holly Anderson.
I'm Noah Vankovich.
And the birthdays today are
Kason Cox,
Jersey Nicholas, Finney Hasler, and Liam Mazard.
Happy birthday.
Good morning, Woody Wildcats. Today's quote is,
today you are exactly where you are supposed to be. What happens tomorrow is up to you.
Goodbye, we do Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go.